Men's combined events. Well, what new harmony have the men gymnasts brought to the Moscow Olympics? The thousands of spectators filling the stands were unlikely to judge the performances from an academic point of view to look for some trends. But we film workers are rationalists. The trends of development are what we're interested in. Roland Bruckner of the GDR, the winner in the floor exercises. He demonstrates strength, an athletic touch, and high acrobatic jumps. Highly sophisticated acrobatic combinations are of particular importance nowadays. Nikolai Andrianov shows one such combination, a double salto backward stretched. Alexander Dityatin demonstrates a combination of acrobatic and force elements. All told, the combinations in present-day floor exercises are extremely varied and truly inexhaustible. Stoyan Deltchev of Bulgaria. To paraphrase a saying by a well-known composer, the style of a gymnast is his own self. Alexander Tkachev of the USSR is not the winner, yet this combination is marked by a high degree of difficulty. It's filled with complex acrobatic elements, the main trend in the floor exercises. Strive to express their individuality on every apparatus. Alexander Dityatin's style is marked by maximum amplitude of movement, clear lines, and elegance. There's been rapid progress in the horse exercises during the 4 years run-up to the Olympics. Gymnasts make full use of their imagination, thinking of complex elements and travels, utilizing every part of the apparatus. Program is presented by Michael Nikolai of the GDR. De La Salle's circles to support on one pommel, a counter rotation. Complex combinations of circles to support on one pommel, an interesting swing part of the exercise. Zoltán Magyar of Hungary. He combines virtuosity and reliability. He's been a pace setter on this apparatus for years, and his Olympic gold medal has come as a reward for high skill and innovation. Thank you. apparatus that hasn't changed much in recent years. Nevertheless, the best performers, for instance, Dan Grecu of Romania, expressively combined complex force elements with highly refined swings. There's always much attraction in Stoyan Deltchev's performance. He's always original in interpreting the exercise and makes excellent swings. An interesting finale, a double salto forward with a half turn. Donát Ferenc of Hungary. His exercise was marked by a complex, spectacular dismount, a double salto backward with a turn of 720 degrees. A landing fault. Alexander Dityatin shows the most modern combination on the rings. His travels from dynamics to statics are very expressive. The static positions are clear-cut, no constraint in the force parts. It's almost a textbook dismount, a double salto with bending and stretching. Another gold medal is added to the title of an all-round Olympic champion.